A historic Fall River church has been reopened after closing back in November. It would have cost millions of dollars to repair the building. But now the St. Anne's Preservation Society says it signed a 10-year agreement with the Fall River Diocese to reopen St. Anne's Shrine. It'll be open Monday through Friday, with the hours to be determined.